angry Luigi sound. Fuck! You know what grinds my ears? People that don't wash their hands after they go to the restroom. I mean, seriously. If you go to the restroom and do number one or number two, then wash their f***ing hands. Do not shake my hand or touch me. If you went to the restroom to either pee or poop and you did not wash your f***ing hands, like, what the hell is wrong with you? Ew. I'm serious, people. Wash your hands after you go to the restroom. I do not want your germs. Unless you want Luigi to wash your hands for you. Cause believe me, it won't be pretty. I will grab you by the head and beat the shit out of you.
I'm Freddy Fazbear. Yeah, cause I have a big baby.
My toe! What is Fingers doing here? What are you doing here? Who put them in here? Oh my god, I know who it was. It was probably Frank!
Hey Luigi, what are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing, Frank? I am beating the shit out of the Puppet Master!
Oh my god, Party Pooper, why?
Hold on 1 second, okay?
Okay.
Oh, come on, Daddy! Hit me harder!
What the f***?
Come on, Luigi, spank me! Spank me! I've been a bad boy!
What the hell is wrong with you?
So, Luigi, are you gonna tell me?
Okay, I'll tell you. The reason why I'm kicking his ass is because he told me to shake that booty!
He told you to shake that booty?
Oh yeah, he told me to shake that booty, baby! Shake it! But guess what? I don't shake my booty for nobody! Only Daisy!
So Luigi, are you gonna shake that booty for me, baby? Oh no!
Why don't you go shake your booty somewhere else and get the f*** out of here?
Oh my god, Luigi, you're such a savage!
They don't call me Angry Luigi for no reason!
Oh well, I guess I'll shake my booty since you won't shake your booty.
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna shake my booty!
Please don't!
Oh yes, I am! Somebody play my music! Yeah, shake that booty, baby!
Oh god, please stop it!
Look at me, Luigi! I am shaking my booty! Cause I'm a party pooper!
Stop shaking your f***ing body right now!
Okay, Luigi.
Hey, Luigi!
What do you want, Junior?
Did you know that Fred said your show sucks?
Is that true?
No, I never said that!
Yes, you did, Fred! You said that his show sucked balls!
No, it's not true! He's a party pooper!
Oh, it's true! It's damn true! He said that, Luigi!
So, Fred, you're thinking my show sucks, huh?
No, I love your show!
If there's one thing that triggers me... is when people tell me that my show sucks!
But I never said that! Junior is lying!
Well, I am really angry, so f***!
I'm going home, man!
Now get the hell out of here!
Why would he leave his Legos right there? What is wrong with him? I stepped on it, and I hurt him my toe! Ow, 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 ow!
Daddy!
What the?
Daddy, get out the way!
Oh my god!
Move, Party Pooper!
Why the Legos? Why the f***ing Legos?
Cause there's some
You see that? Freddy just on his arm. He just won't go in. He just boom. He just broke his arm. We got this arm.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, my arm. Oh, my God, my arm. Oh, what do you want, Dominic? Oh, what the? What? Why you kiss my arm for?
My kisses can heal you.
What?
Gay.
That was weird.
Gay?
What happened now, Freddy?
I just broke my arm.
You broke your arm, bro? God damn, you have some bad luck, man. A while ago, you broke your leg, and now your arm?
I know, right? F*** my life.
Well, I suppose, so now give me a bro fizz.
Ow! Ow, why would you do that? Ow!
Oops, my bad.
I can't believe you!
So, how do you broke your arm?
Ow. Well, I was just standing here, ranting about Fred leaving his Legos just here for no reason. And then he came out of nowhere and landed on top of me, and he broke my arm.
Damn, Fred, do I gotta make you spread those cheeks, boy?
Nope.
Well, whatever. Come on, bro. Let me take care of your arm. I'm gonna take you to Dr. Marvel.
Oh, please. Let's go. Don't grab me like that.
I'm sorry. Let's go.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Mamma mia, Freddy. You have to be a little more careful. You broke your leg long ago, and now you break your arm? What the hell is wrong with you?
I know. You know, I have bad luck.
Well, mamma mia, you have to be careful.
Yeah, apparently now I have to be careful of fat asses landing on top of me.
I'm sorry, Daddy. What's my fault?
Hey, Mario!
What do you want, Junior?
Not him.
Guess what Freddy said about your video games, Mario?
Mamma mia, what did he say about my games?
He said all the Mario games suck.
What?
He's not wrong.
Mamma fucking mia, is that true, Freddy?
No, I never said that. Yeah. Yes, he did, Mario! He said they suck balls! No, I never said that! I love your video games, Mario! I love them!
Well, mamma mia, you think my video games suck? You think they suck, huh? You think they suck? Well, mamma f***ing mia, I'll show you!
Oh, yeah, I'm going, huh, man? Oh, I never said that!
I can't believe you said that, Freddy! You hurt my feelings! Mamma mia!
Freaking Junior! Damn, Freddy, you just got a spicy ass whooping by Mario!
Welcome to Toy Bunny's Dank Memes! So dank, they'll make you hop like a bunny do. And today, we're going to look at the top 3 dank memes of the day! So let's go! Aww.
Stop thinking about what I want, what he wants, what your parents want. What do you want?
Free shavacadoo!
Can you bring me my chapstick? Oh, idiot!
Ha 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 ha! Those memes were so dank, bro. So dank, they turned me 10% gay. Remember, anything for the meme. And thanks for watching Toy Bunny's Dank Memes! Bye-bye, mother truckers! We up on this tradition, bro!
So you're telling me that the reason why you were flying on the sky and you landed on top of me and broke my arm is because Junior told Luigi that you said his show sucked?
Yes, Daddy, it's all Junior's fault!
Damn, that Junior is a savage!
Oh, so Bowser Junior thinks he's a savage, huh? Well, I'll show him what a savage really is!
No, bro, don't be a savage! Be a spicy savage, boy!
No, be a party pooper savage!
My boy, is you dumb?
A little bit.
Oh my God, I'm gonna go drink bleach. No, I'm gonna go eat tacos and burritos from Mango!
Okay, peace out, bye!
Oh my God, dude! I can't believe I got away with it! Junior! So let me get this straight, Junior. First, you break my leg. And then second, you're the reason why my arm broke? You're damn right! Freddy, you can suck my balls! Oh my God, Junior, you're such a savage! You're a freaking savage, bro! Well, guess what? I'm gonna shove this bed up your ass and turn into a popsicle! You're gonna what? Ah!
Party poopers, it's your boy, Johnny Alver, and I just wanted to say thank you so much for 50,000 subscribers. Like, I truly freaking mean it. It really means a lot to me, and I can't believe that we have reached you know, this goal. Like, that was my goal for like a year ago, to like to get to 50,000 subscribers, and we have finally did it. And I want to thank you, all of you.
Thank you, Party Poopers.
So yeah, I mean, a lot of you are asking for, like, you know, when are you gonna do a face reveal, bro? I mean, a face reveal, bro? And I'm like, I don't know, man. Like, it's coming for sure, because once I do a face reveal, I'm gonna create a new channel where I'm gonna make content with me. Well, it's gonna be me in it, like, maybe gaming or some stuff like that. So, yeah, so, also make sure you're checking me out on Instagram, because I post a lot of stuff in there, too, and it's almost like the Legend of Jolvia. God damn it! It's almost like the Legend of Johnny Albert Part 2. So yeah, you wanna go and check me out there, boy. So thank you so much, and Pikachu! Pikachu! Pikachu!